This high school football player helped bring his team 5 wins this season, scoring 18 touchdowns and kicking up 1,283 yards of dirt, a state best. And he did it all with his kicks untied, on purpose. How does his coach feel about it?
When he comes to practice with his shoes untied, I think the term dipstick is what I use.
Whatever gives him the edge he needs, it's clearly not hurting his game. Hi everyone, I'm Sean Dowling for Odd Views. Once junior Michael Santee gets the ball, he's off towards the end zone, averaging 14 yards a carry.
Mike gets in the open field, he's gone.
Luckily, his shoes aren't gone because they're completely untied. Why?
Since I've been about third grade, I've never tied my shoes any sports, football, basketball, or track. I feel faster, I guess, if it's looser, and that's how I've done since I was young.
What do Santee's teammates say?
Tie your shoes. We don't need you with a sprained ankle. Tie your shoes.
He does tape his ankles for the games for some support, but at home or at school? Nope. And how does Santee fare in a shoe tying contest?
Go.
You can probably guess, he loses.
Oh!
Don't expect him to tie his shoes in upcoming games either.
Shoelaces untied. Never tie him.
But now that rival teams know about his method, I wouldn't be surprised if they try and trip him up. For Odd Views, I'm Sean Dowling.